Hi, thank you for your interest in watermark product developed by xSecuritas. This video explains how to create watermark policies. Now after running the program, click the watermark policy menu on the left side of the window. And then click watermark policy button. You will now see a window where you can create a watermark. First, let's create a text watermark. Up to 4 items can be specified for text watermark. Enter the text you want to print as a watermark in the text area on the window. After you select sentences, you can set font name, font color, bold, italic. You can also specify text color and transparency. The position has several options and specifies where the watermark is printed. Click the Next button to see a preview of how the watermark is printed. Notice that the confident tail sentences display diagonally. The output is similar when you print. Click the Previous button to return to the screen for entering a text watermark. Now the font size of the confident tail sentence is set to 180. Use the Zoom function to reduce the window size and enter the second sentence. Write hello in the second sentence, and set font size as 80, color as blue, alignment as center. Now click on the Next button to view the preview. You can see that the confidential and hello sentences are displayed in the desired format. Now let's assign a second text watermark. Click the Text Number 2 tab at the top. This time we will output the output time and document name as a watermark. Type time in the text box and click the Meta Text button. A new window is now displayed. In this window, you can specify a value that changes for each output, such as date format, time format, document name, print name, and IP address. Here we use the time as a watermark. Double-click long time. Long time is displayed on the text area. To print the document name, click Meta Text and select Document Name. To display in the upper left corner, set the position to left top. If you look at the preview, you can see that the contents specified on the upper left are printed. Now, let's create the image watermark. Up to 4 images can be output as watermark. Drag the desired image file or click the Select File button to select it. You can also select the position to output the image watermark by clicking on the position combo box. You can also select image display magnification. If you look at the preview, you can see that it is displayed as desired. The entered text contents can be displayed in QR code. In this example, we will print the position in the lower right corner. When you look at the preview, you can see that the QR code is displayed normally. Next, you can specify which programs are allowed to output the watermark. There are two ways. First, set the watermark to be printed only by the specified program. The second method can be set so that only the specified program does not output a watermark. Please choose your preferred method. If you do not want to print the watermark for only the specified program, select the option and click the Next button. Now, drag the program to the displayed window or click the Add Item button to select the program. If the watermark type is appropriate on the preview window, click the Next button to determine how to print the watermark. There are three options here. First option always allows watermark. The second option displays a screen asking you whether you want to print a watermark every time you print. The third option is to not print a watermark even if there is a policy. Now, let's do a real test. Let's print the Word document as a PDF file. When you view the PDF file after output, you can see that the specified watermark has been output. You will notice that the same watermark is printed when you print to the actual print. How is it? With this program, you can easily create your own watermark. Thank you for watching.